brag beyond any shadow of doubt. Not as we brag. We have no brag only on Jesus Christ. None of us. We only brag on Jesus Christ. But we're thankful for the privilege of knowing beyond any shadow of doubt, God has chosen us in this last days and has proven it by the signs of the heavens and the earth, and every one of them coming right straight back to the Word to prove that it's so. This age that we live in, the message and how it is. We're not a cult. We're not a bunch of fanatics. We are servants of God that's been called by the Holy Ghost. You'll have all kinds of names tacked to you, but that don't mean it's so.
Paul said, I have fought a good fight, I've finished the course, I've kept the faith, and henceforth there is laid up for me a crown of righteousness that the Lord, the righteous judge, will give me at that day. And not only to me, but all those who love his appearing. Oh, what greater thing could happen than Jesus come right now? Certainly our trials will be over. We just keep holding on until he gets here. Working and serving the time and making every minute count for him. Wherever we are, speak a little word for him.